they right, yeah, yeah. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I just can't help but be sexual. Tell me your schedule. I got a lot of new tricks. Here.
Guess you didn't cheat, but you're still a traitor.
I got my driver's license last week, just like we always talked about.
It's one step forward and three steps back. Do you get deja vu when she's with you?
Light work, no reaction.
Light work, no reaction. Ooh. Okay, it's got a little kick. Ooh.
It's brutal out here.
Guess you didn't cheat, but you're still a traitor.
I got my driver's license last week. It's always one step forward and three steps back.
I spent $100 on beads, and this is what I got. Lots of cool colors for spring and summer. Now for the charms. Organizing our beads. Rainbow. Working on the pinks. This is how I put them in the storage. Time for pearls. Iron white in all of the containers. Ear scoop approved. Organizing my beads. Part 3. Green. I cut in half then pull. Oops. Time for charms. Pearls. Saving this spot for later. I enlighten all of my containers. All done. Organizing my beads. Part 4. Red and yellows. Cut and pull. I like this orange. Pull time. Adding white as usual. All done. More coming soon.
Pink, pink, pink. Glitter, glitter, glitter. Together. We're Linda.
What you can get for 10 cents. Broken turtle. Freebie. Time to ship it. Made with love.
Why are your bracelets so expensive? I've gotten a couple of these comments, so let's talk about it. There's a couple of key factors that go into the pricing of my bracelets. With any small business or business in general, they need to calculate how much supplies is going to cost. Along with cost, it also takes time. Using this two-step formula, you can go ahead and calculate how much you want to sell your bracelets. We chose to sell ours within the $5 range, and we even have some cheaper than that. Our bracelets also take about 10 to 15 minutes each to make, and this doesn't include taking pictures of them or videos. I also wish we could sell them for super cheap, but it's not quite realistic. Another thing that tends to add up is packaging. Now, packaging is something I want to change for the world, and I love it so much. But all these little things slowly add up. But it makes it super fun to give, and it's fun to receive. When you buy from a small business, you're buying more than just an item, and we appreciate it so much. To the eye of the needle and use my bead spinner. This was a little trickier just because I didn't have a ton of beads in there. We filled it up and we're gonna measure it. But this is kind of a fun process. I've actually really liked using the generator so far. I'm gonna put pearls and then our shell charm. After putting those on, it's time to tie it, and then we just tie it a bunch of times. And then we're gonna stretch it out to make sure it's good. And then cut it. It reminds me of the Little Mermaid. But yeah, I'm excited to do more of these. This listing is now live on my Etsy if you guys wanna join. Thank you. how to tie a bracelet together. So first, I just basically do granny knot and make an X and then loop it under and then pull. The second knot's actually just slightly different. I still make that X and then put it through the loop. But instead of pulling it, I actually put it through the loop again. And I believe this is called a surgeon's knot, and then I just pull it. We're gonna make that same knot again. So I make an X, put it through the loop, and then I put it through the loop again, and then I pull. And then to finish it off, I'm just gonna make another granny knot, which is just a normal basic knot where you make an X, you put it through the loop, and then you pull it. But it seriously depends on what string you use. We use a white elastic string. It's so nice. You could seriously get it from anywhere, and then we just cut it, and then it's good.
That's cute. I wish I could get it, but...
Good or bad? Thank you.
If you make bracelets, show us your first bracelet, your favorite bracelet, your least favorite bracelet, the bracelets that everyone wants to steal when they see, and lastly, your colorful bracelet.
Guys, you might not recognize my voice, but I'm Jessica's little sister, Violet. Even though I'm only 8, I started selling these handmade bracelets. They come in small and large, and you can also add your name. These are the only colors now, but soon I'll be coming out with full.
My first order with me. This is for Kaja.
I'm sorry.
Oh, These are the freebies she's getting. She ordered our Love Smile bracelet in pink and purple.
Taking my eyes off you. 3 days later.
Hey, SpongeBob.
Hi, Patrick.
Thank you.
one, how is this? Good start, I actually. One Kinder Light, 125th. OMG, I'm obsessed, I love it.
There's a happy feeling, nothing in the world.
This one is so cute, I love 206 to 234. Last one, because I was getting tired, but it's...
Santa Claus is coming
by
to town.
My grandparents, they're getting older. Some of my friends, they're getting sober. Oh, it's true that life goes on, but it certainly leaves some things behind. And I worked real hard, I made some money, and it's not a joke, but it's still funny how with every ounce of freedom comes a pound of traumatized. It feels like all my friends, they feel the same way. The candles take our breath on every birthday. The train that leaves the station without a final destination. And I know I should shut up, enjoy the ride, but nobody ever taught me how to drive. I've been hurt, broken so bad.
God, it's brutal out here.
Guess you didn't cheat, but you're still a traitor.
I got my driver's license last week. It's always one step forward and three steps back.
Here.
Guess you didn't cheat, but you're still a traitor.
I got my driver's license last week. It's always one step forward and three steps back.
Here.
Guess you didn't cheat, but you're still a traitor.
I got my driver's license last week. It's always one step forward and three steps back.
Cause
how to tie the end of the bracelet. So first off, you start off is get an X, and then the string that's under, you put it under the X. Then you make a knot. Then you just basically repeat this over and over. I would say about, depends on the string that you're using. If you're using crystal string, then probably 3. And this string, probably 4. But this is probably my first time using the elastic string, so I just wanted to try it out because I have a lot of it but never used it. So here is me cutting it, and this is how the bracelet. So I'm gonna cut it pretty short. Once you have your string, you can clip it into a box or you can tape it onto a table, then make sure it's secure. And I leave about 1 inch in the box so that you have room to tie it. Then get your colors. You don't have to do colors, you can do all sorts of different colors of beads or shapes. This person wanted white and green. Then you can start stringing on the beads. Once you finish, you can start to tie your bracelet. How I tie mine is like a shoelace. You cross one over, then you feed one under and you pull. I do that maybe like 3 to 4 times to make sure it's pretty secure. Make sure to pull it super tight so that it doesn't come undone. Then clip the excess string, and then I stretch it out a little to make sure it's a little loose for the person. And there you go.
You're on the phone with your girlfriend, she's a Sorry in advance for sometimes when I go off screen, but I'll tell you what's happening. You will need all this stuff that I'm showing on screen. It comes with most Bead kits. So you take this and thread it through the little hole in the middle and you clamp it down. Just like that. And then you take your pliers and like really make sure you do it, or you like smash it together, because this will be what's holding your bracelet together. Okay, and now you're done with the first part of it. Now make your bracelet, just whatever beads you want on there, and then do the exact same thing we just did to the other end of the bracelet. And clamp it on there, and make sure it's really tight with the pliers. Like, really make sure it's really tight. Like, make sure it's really on there good. And then you thread your little circle chain thing through the little holes in the little clamper thingy. And sorry, this is where I go off screen. You add the alligator clip through the thingy, and then you close your hook with the pliers. And yeah, and you also a circle hook to the other side, and you hook it together, and you have a bracelet. And yeah, that's how you do it.
Let's get into a clay beads factory outlet in China. They only produce clay beads, so they don't have anything else to offer. The good thing is that their prices are pretty competitive. Let's keep going to see all different styles they have. These ones are huge packages. These are clay beads bracelets 2022. While there are some examples of what you can make, however, possibilities are endless by using different combinations with other kind of beads, charms, strings, closures, etc. Some orange clay beads. These are mixed fruit clay beads.
Yeah.
I think these are pretty cute. Also these. Here are the round beads. If you are a clay beads business and want to see more, then follow us for upcoming new styles. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.
'Cause all I ever wanted was to be enough for you. I hope you're happy, but don't be happier.
Organize my unorganized bead set with me. Look how unorganized that is. I flip it over and I instantly regret. First I organize the clay fruits, and then I organize the seashells, then I organize these crystals, and then the golden charms, and then the silver charms, and then the evil eye, and then some letters, then some random letters, and then some more letters, and then a couple pearls and some fall letters, and some smiley faces, and some white and gold smiley faces, and then some more beads. Then here's a lot of white, and then this is the last clay bead, and then we're done.
Today we're going to be organizing my clay beads. I have this container, so I'm going to make the squares bigger since I have more clay beads. And if you're wondering where I got this at the dollar store. So first we're going to start off with white. I still have these two containers. I'll add them once some of the white is gone. Instead of doing black, I'm going to do this brown. Now I'm going to be doing these colors. Now I'm going to do this blue. I'm also not sure if I'll have enough time to fit all of the clay beads in this video. Whoa. I'm going to do these colors now. This is all I can fit in this video, so come back for part two.
Oh no, I hope I don't fall.
Can't no hoe tell me shit, 'cause bitch, I'm the shit. Oh, my mom and my sis had to kick my own blood out. They must have forgot I was a
God. It's brutal out here.
Guess you didn't cheat, but you're still a traitor.
I got my driver's license last week. It's always one step forward and three steps back.
Here.
Guess you didn't cheat, but you're still a traitor.
I got my driver's license last week. It's always one step forward and three steps back. Last week, it's always one step forward and three steps back.
Here.
Guess you didn't cheat, but you're still a traitor.
I got my driver's license last week. It's always one step forward and three steps back.
I hope you're happy, but don't be happier.
officially not come and work me.
One of my biggest orders, and she ordered 4 bracelets and 2 necklaces, as well as Christmas bead confetti and regular bead confetti. Then I got all the freebies out. I added a bunch of stickers, lollies, a handwritten note, as well as 2 free bracelets. And I'm so grateful for this order. I then cut up some string for her and added it to the bead confetti packages. Then I packed it up and it actually took 2 bubble mailers. It was so big. I added a thank you sticker and that's all. Thank you so much for your...
Thank you.